Mike Allen, second class in the BYU from class performance.
I'm going to be quite honest, I do not know how they did that. I know John very well, we've been talking about that motor. That really shouldn't be doing
that. Never touch a freak motor.
No, never touch them. Just don't even put oil in it. Just talk to it nicely and walk away.
Top it up. Top it up. Sometimes those older motors are self-servicing. They leave a bit on the burnout pad and you just...